And that's the CBS Evening News for tonight. With thanks to the folks here at WBTV in Charlotte for their hospitality, and for all of us at CBS News all around the world, I'm Scott Pelley. See you Sunday on 60 Minutes. Good night. All the